Can you be my doctor? Can you fix me up? Can you wipe me down? So I can make you give it up till you say my name like a jersey.
Yo, what up, it's your man Royce 259, aka Nipple, reppin' Slaughterhouse. Right now you checking out PowTV.net.
Yeah, what's good right now? Yo, we still at the Mano. New York City knows how to party. Video shoot. We got the homie Crooked Eye, Slaughterhouse in the building.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What it do? I'm out here, man. You know, Mano. Real niggas recognize real niggas. My dude, Joel Ortiz. You know what I mean? My Slaughter brother. I'm supporting. I'm loving it, man. I'm on the East, baby. You know what I mean?
Oh, what else you got going on right now? What's your music?
Man, I got Million Dollar Story. Y'all gonna see that probably March, April. You know, we got the Slaughter. House EP that's dropping tomorrow. You know what I mean? We just shot a video for the single Everybody Down, so y'all get ready for that. And we just trying to work, man, and trying to keep bars up. That's it.
What like made you guys form the group Slaughterhouse? Because you guys come from all different regions, saying you guys sort of have different styles, but y'all all could flow. Like, what made y'all come together?
It was really out of our hands, man. It's like God's plan, you know? And you know, I'm glad it happened, because outside of the music, it shows unity in hip-hop, you know? Four dudes, four different cities, four different regions. We are uniting. That's something big in itself for hip-hop, you know what I mean? So I'm just glad it happened, man, for real.
Cool. Speaking of that, too, the West is kind of, well, it ain't going nowhere, but it's kind of making, like, a big comeback, and it's not.
We went somewhere, my nigga. I'm not going to lie. Like, a lot of niggas, they be, oh, nah, the West ain't went nowhere. The West went away for a while. A couple niggas was trying to put it down, doing their thing, no disrespect to nobody, but we wasn't sitting at the round table we should be, man. You know, we wasn't making our contribution, in my opinion, to hip-hop. So, you know, I think we making a strong comeback. Kendrick Lamar, J-Rock, Glasses Malone, you know, Mr. Fab, you know what I'm saying? People like that, my little brothers, the Horseshoe Gang, we all pushing real hard right now in the West. So, you know, we bubbling again.
All right, so all the people you named were all lyrical artists, but what about the younger West Coast artists, like the New Boys, the Audio Pushes,
YG,
Little B, Pat Dib,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, what about them? Like,
them?
You reach out to
I'm
them?
I'm rocking with them, all the way, man. Because you know what? We need that variety, that diversity, you know? And they giving it to the niggas raw right now, you know? It's just what it is.
Yeah, Little B came through last week. Now, like 2 weeks ago, had a sold-out show up here.
And that's what I'm talking about. Little B, he come up here, sell out a show. That just make it easier for all the other West Coast niggas to come out here and get some love, you know what I mean? Real talk. Bass guy shit, you know?
Yo, what it do? It's your boy Crooked Eye, and right now you're tuned in to PoundTV.net.
I love my car, then I drive my roof, look like white tattoos,